He'll stay till the fight's won. G.I. Joe will dare.
It would appear that Dr. Savarius is unreachable.
Unreachable? You mean Talon got to him?
Nonsense! Bang on the dot as usual. Hard things in the world of finance.
Fox has left the building.
So much for doing things the easy way.
According to the monitor, her metabolism is operating at a phenomenally accelerated rate. If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away.
Big chance here, I'd say. The wind's coming up and the glass is falling. Don't like the look of it.
Good, good, good.
Thanks. Shouldn't wonder if you weren't staring into a nasty piece of weather.
Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
Powers.
Good evening. Broadway, is it? I've been instructed to invite you to an intimate soiree the pack is having tonight. On the oil tanker Atoshiana Maru in the middle of the bay. I believe some of your party are already in attendance.
Sir, your eyes.
My friends. Perhaps you're right. It is an ungodly hour. We'll continue this negotiation tomorrow when we're refreshed.
By next weekend, we'll be headlining at the Tropicana. Nobody is going to stop us.
Right. George of the Jungle must be halfway to Frisco by now.
He says the monster has killed a kid.
Sir,
we must stop it at all costs.
Read you loud and clear, old buddies.
A-planting we will go, a-planting we will go. Hi-ho, Amerio, a-planting we will go.
Put it back.
Yeah, before the Horned Horror destroys the caves. Uh-oh.
The watering hole is dried up.
Dried up?
Oh, that's impossible.
There's nothing left.
Did that Francia hit you?
Your sister is a lot smarter than I thought.
Karen, don't you get it? Now she'll get even more attention for using this. Come on, saving me with Desperdine.
Pickles, you said she wanted to ride with me.
Me? I refuse to ride with a man whose heart is as hard as his head.
Go! You always were a royal pain!
Told ya.
Dill, do something! If we don't have a king and queen, we can't be in the parade!
What are you gonna do about it? Your son, Alake, he said he could fix it. He's gone upriver.
Off the reserve?
No.
I tried to stop him. I told him it was suicide, but he was determined to prove himself to you.
Quick, stampede in the gorge. Symbols down there.
A roast?
Get into a new vein today.
Better hit something soon. I'm sick of this place.
Oh no. We gotta hide!
You know, hide? It's when you, you know, when you... Just get behind something quick! Don't move!
I'm frightfully sorry, old chaps. It's all my fault.
Oh, that's all right, Wildcat.
Oh, we don't mind.
The second that ghost comes through the door, it'll trigger our trap, giving me the opportunity to hit him with the visibility powder. Okay, everybody, anti-hypnotism specs on.
Well, shall we swash our buckles and find the old blighter?
Yo-ho, let's go!
Ladies first.
This is an emergency situation. Head for Chicago. The city is being overrun by plants. The mayor has received an ultimatum from Cobra Commander. He demands Chicago be handed over to Cobra, or it will be turned into a giant weed bat.
Maybe you take my hot Captain Dot.
Aye, aye, sir.
Cheesy devils! Give them what for? Empty those shot knockers!
Aye, aye, sir.
Let's finish him off.
I'm warning you, don't push your luck with this guy.
But Tulio, we're the gods.
We've been searching all morning, and there's no sign of him. Maybe you scared him off. He's probably just looking for his next victim. Look, a trail! Let's go.
Arnold, I am ordering you back immediately!
Christ, would you look at this? Did you hear the merry-go-round horse? Come on and fight, you dirty Armitage. Like a little lattice. Master, me beauty! Master!
That would be a mean fight.
That's the last time I make cheese drip lasagna. I'll never clean off this baked on grease.
I am seeking a Lieutenant Hampton. Do you know him?
He's leading one of the companies that will take Bunker Hill.
Yeah! Phew. I wish James could have seen that. And thank goodness Mother didn't.
Move along, Mr. Binnacle. Handsomely now. Teach the beggars a lesson.
The antidote only worked on the hybrids exposed to it at the highest concentration. The rest we're gonna have to cure one at a time.
You heard the man. Make every shot. Paintball count.
Go! Gun ready, sir.
Stand by! Fire!
We've got to find a way to win this! Right here! Right now!
Bats at 6 o'clock, Wild Bill.
I see him. Hang on, cowboy. They're gonna shoot.
School's out, boys.
G.I.
Joe!
Oh, Peter, it's just as I've always dreamed it would be. Oh, look, John, there's Mermaid Lagoon.
By Jove.
And the Indian encampment.
Oh, look, there's Cap Hook the pirate.
Look out. Quick, take Wendy and the boys to the island. I'll stay here and draw Hook's fire.
No doubt, Smee, that wretched boy will be but a notch in Miss Cabot.
Only in your dreams, Hook.
Pain.
I didn't know a codfish could talk. Did you, Tinkerbell?
Blast him!
Take your best shot, Cap. Come on! You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Gentlemen, this is what we've been waiting for. The world's most valuable object is on its way to Syracuse.
It's a shame it'll never get there.
After today, we retire to Fiji. Kale!
Aye, Captain.
Bye! Let's get wrecked!
Stay down and hold on. There be trouble ahead.
A British frigate! If they catch us with contraband aboard...
Oh!
They're firing on us!
Ah!
Look out!
My men are engaged in a battle. I need to be with them.
If only you weren't under orders to stay here.
Blast the orders! My men come first.
All right! Magnifique!
Victory! Or death!
Arnold, I order you back! Immediately!
Simba!
Don't worry, they're just warning us off. The harbor's still closed. We'll lose them by staying in the shallow waters. To the coast where they cannot go. We're going to have to put you ashore several miles south of Boston. I'm afraid you will have to walk the rest of the way.
Don't worry about it. R is human. Give.
Whoa! Three strikes and you're out!
Don't fire unless fired upon. They number close to 650. How many are we?
Fewer than 80, John.
We should be able to see everything safely from James.
Sergeant Monroe, form ranks.
Try not to get killed. Hold on. Here, we'll need this.
Where are you going?
Fishing.
Fire!
Fire!
can't see a thing. What happened?
Mr. Smee, be a good fellow and fix the plank.
So I can make you walk it!
General, a British patrol has been engaged. Here.
That's less than a mile away.
A great deal less. My horse!
Okay, Wild Bill. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Let's go, Wild Bill! We're powered by rock and roll!
Come on, Duke! This whole mountain's about to take its best in the moon down!
Those are the last Venom troopers! Get them!
All available personnel, report at once to the launch platform. The launcher is still active.
You'll be all right now. I'll take you to the medical tent.
Maybe we can beat them after all. Go ahead. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah? Well, then what do you call that?
Did that monkey just speak?
That monkey just spoke.
Shoot it now!
The
train
was
a gun, idiot! A
fight's
worth a fortune!
Time for a shoot! You are nothing but a bunch of cowards! You scum-sucking fucking minions! Oh no! He's around here!
Bill just to pipe down.
As I was saying, take this!
In my medical opinion, that is a stupid ant!
What?
Easy does it, Wendy. You should have seen Hook's face when I...
saved my life.
Are you hurt, Wendy?
No, Michael. Good heavens, Wendy. You might have been killed.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah. Thanks for sticking around.
Just like old times.
Peter Pan.
You're sure not Wendy.
I do believe that is a hole in one.
Uh-oh. Listen, Petey, about those things I've been saying over the past 17 years, you know, it was just brotherly ribbing, right? You wouldn't start making fun of me like that, would you? I mean, I'll get you a nice Christmas present this year.
Cry, fall upon my